Can you believe it has been so long since I played this game?
Piper, you're back.
Oh, Piper. Piper, man, she ain't nothing to sneer at. Or maybe I should sneer at her.
Hey, kiddo.
Where
How
are
the
we?
paper
Diamond
sail?
City Market. This is where we
Well,
were. We had
Piper
found this
first gets
amazing
over the
huge
motor.
place.
That motor is going to
And
float
I
you
just
to a
haven't
dark
played.
place.
But here we are, and
Everyone
this place
determines if one
looks
of those things going to
amazing,
get that
and there's all kinds of people
secretary of
around here.
his
Now, what
her
exactly, what are we
and
even doing, honestly? I don't even know. Find information about Sean. Go to Diamond City. Am I even in Diamond City? I don't know what I'm doing.
We've got a
Everyone's freaking
pre-work
out.
bench to have
Hi.
Enemy
You read the paper?
fortifications.
Damn
Scopes,
synths.
clip sizes,
Hiding
barrels.
among us.
You read the
What?
paper?
You mean the railroad?
No one wants to talk to me. What about you?
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing.
Pal, I ain't your pal, pal.
You there! You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made
No, I really
hickory
don't.
swatter.
Oh no.
Full of it.
Let's
That
do
kind
this.
of talk.
My baby's been kidnapped. Is there anyone here who can help me?
Whoa! Listen there.
I don't really like the way I look with my
If the
face all
paper's
wet.
right about the
I look like a mannequin.
Institute, then there's no way I'm getting involved in anyone else's problems.
Oh, come on.
You're afraid of the Institute? Who are they?
What? Never seen their handiwork walking all over the Commonwealth?
The synths, oh yeah.
Things. Machines?
Gross.
Trying to look like people?
Yeah, I got it.
I ain't eager about being replaced by a synth duplicate. I having someone who I thought was human suddenly pull out a gun and strike me out. So
Your
take your
baseball
trouble somewhere else.
Analogies
I don't
are
care if you
first
say
class.
The Institute's not involved. They might be. Hey, that's enough.
This is never gonna work.
I'm not trying to get you in trouble. Just point me in a direction and I'll be on my way.
Fine.
Oh yeah.
I'll help you out. Just this once.
Didn't even have to give him some bottle
Head to
caps.
The alley, behind the market, and look for the neon signs. Valentine's Detective
I'm so
Agency.
Glad I don't have to give that
And
lady a
if you're
stupid
smart,
interview.
you won't go blabbing that around. That place is mud in a lot of people's eyes.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Yeah. Just buy something next time, all right?
No, thanks. All right. Excellent. So let's get rid of Story of the Century and do Jewel of the Commonwealth. Looks like it's right over here.
Hey, who
Just buy or sell
beautiful?
Whatever you need and get
Hairstyles
lost.
Hairstyles from across the Commonwealth.
The alley.
Word is, something bad
this
went down
the
in the old
oh,
museum.
There's
of
the detective agency. Wait, what?
Why would anyone even go there? Been abandoned forever.
Right? Oh, it's over here. Investigate the Museum of Witchcraft, Valentine Detective Agency. Here we go. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, yeah, so I don't know. Was I, hey, dog meat. Okay, let's talk really quick. So what I want to do in this playthrough is I want her to be ruthless, like Shane on The Walking Dead. I'm not going to be nice. I'm just going to do what I have to do to get what I want to get my baby back. Because this is a dangerous, dirty world. Look at it. It's beautiful, too. But I got to do what I got to do to survive. You know what I'm saying?
Your luck wouldn't last forever.
Here we go.
His Same ties. Way. Oh, Nick.
Hi.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain.
Oh, come on.
Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Come on.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
I really need to up my...
Don't worry.
Persuasion.
I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Skinny Malone, huh?
Who's this... Skinny Malone character.
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
Good Neighbor.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things.
Style
and
body
count.
Alright. Well. Let's do it.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. You're Nick welcome. Should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
I'll do my best. Awesome. Let's go take care of this. Steal the coffee pot. Ooh, I leveled up. Let's see. How can we level up? T, level up. All right, where is my charisma? I really need to up this charisma. Okay, let me look around here for a moment and I'll make a decision. I'll be right back. All right, I've decided to do either Life Giver or Toughness. Damage Resistance sounds pretty good. We should get more health. Let's do Damage Resistance. Yes. Oh, yeah. Feel good about that. Do I have any other... I think we're good, right? Yep, we're good. All right. Let's go over to find Nick Valentine. We're getting very close. I'm trying to go around this way. Man, I hope I do not run into anything disgusting and big and gross and deadly. I mean, it is, after all, only Fallout 4, right? Bandage scissors. Why not? Dog meat? Get any readings? Can you detect anything? Any bad guys? I hear something going on. In my right earpiece. Let's try heading down this way. I'm nervous, dude.
Who's there?
You're mine now, rookie.
Who?
What was that? I'm sorry, you're dead. Let's see if we can jump up and loot her.
Playing games with me, huh?
Nope, guess not. There he is. You know, sometimes when I take my time to aim, I don't do so bad. Okay, that one's down. Let's shoot with this thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That felt pretty good, actually. Sonic gas mask. I don't want any of that. How am I doing health-wise? We better do one of these. Oh, man. I'm going to run low on those if I'm not careful. Where'd that guy go? Is he right there? Yeah, there he is. What do you got? Got some of that. Sack hood with straps. No, I don't want to look like that weirdo. I want some cool armor. I want to look cool. Right now, I don't look cool. I look dumb. I look a dork. Stimpak. Alright, we're 45 meters away from this place. Very bad feeling about this. Boston Common. What do you got? Bottle caps. Flannel shirt. I'm constantly quick saving. So sue me. What are you? Are you a bad person? Where are you? Tourbot. At Journey's End, follow Freedom's Lantern. Okay. I don't know what that means, and I don't want to know. Okay, oh, here we are. Here we go. Just gotta figure out how to get in. We made it. Nuka-Cola. No. Not yet, baby, not yet. Newsstand. Nervous, dude. Okay, here we are. Alright, let's see what happens.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made.
Skinny Malone.
Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do?
Lost
him up.
How to do a,
like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left. What?
Who's there?
Oh, well, they found me. Hi! Okay, this ain't working. Let's get this sucker out. Let him come to us. Oh, ouch. That kind of height. Alright. I'm terrible at this game. Come get me. I got some cover up here. Come up here, kiddos. There you are. What is that thing? Let me see. Okay, another one down. Inject myself with Stimpak goodness. Ah, oh, this gun is so good. I love this gun. I know I'm gonna run out though. Let's see. Let's do this one for a bit. I'm probably gonna die. I see him. Okay, let's quick save it. Oh, there you are. Okay. That was pretty pathetic. Oh, we got him. He's down. He's down, baby. Critical. Critical hit. Reload. Dog meat. Oh, I gotta do another one of these things. Gonna run out soon.
Oh, I'm gonna have fun with you.
You're creepy. I totally missed. One more. I'm really bad. Okay, what do you got? You got some of that? Worn fedora. Ooh, I want your fedora. Oh, point blank range. I can't even hit the guy. Okay, bottle cap, ammo, toothpaste, suspenders and slacks, 10 millimeter pistol, 10 millimeter rounds, ball peen hammer. That sounds weird. Ooh, tactical armor piercing submachine gun. You know we gotta take that, baby. Okay, let's have a look at the weapons. Inventory. Weapons. Sort by damage. Double barreled shotgun. The hunting rifle. We probably need to make that a fave. For now, let's do it on this guy. Right? Let's see what that's like. Wait, hold on. Before we do that, hunting rifle, junk jet, short pipe rifle. I think we're okay. Yeah, we're fine for now. Okay, we'll try this one. I'm not sure what good it'll do in a close-up fight. I gotta do yet another one of these things. Cube, you gotta get better at that, man. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, I have a feeling. Feeling we're about to get involved in some firefighting here. Huh? Yep.
Try to give me the slip.
How am I not hitting him? That did a little damage. Are you kidding me? Let's do another one of those. Wow, I cannot hit anything, can I? There we go. Killed one guy. Ouch. He's got a pretty good gun. Dog meat, you're kind of in the way. It's kind of auto fire, but it doesn't do a ton of damage. Okay, he's almost dead. Just needed a shot in the nuts. Okay, should we go down there and end this guy? With a shotgun? Let's do it.
Have a fire over here.
There's
already
a bunch of them, though. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm in trouble. Okay, that's a bad idea. Any stim packs? Yep. Doggy, get back here. This is dangerous. I cannot see anyone down there. There's a headshot. Doggy? Doggy, you really need to get up here. Okay, I can't really see their heads. Let's go do a little bats action. Okay, here we go. down. Okay, let's use this now. Get up here, kiddo. Another one down. I have to use yet another stim pack. Looks like I got a bunch of them. Yeah, baby. That's how we do it. Critical hit. Yet again. Okay, we got one more guy down there. We should probably just go run down and challenge him. Dog meat, let's do this. Come on. Out of my way. Quick save it. There you are. Okay, I know I'm shooting in the gut, and I need to go for headshots. I know, I'm just not good at it, man. That submachine gun was annoying. Crispy squirrel bits, what's your problem, weirdo? Okay, what else we got? Oh, good, I'm glad we got some of that. 10 millimeter goodness. Radaway, we need that. We really need some stim packs, though. Really worried about it. Can I make those, I wonder? I bet I can. Oops, come on. I'll bet you anything you can make those things. Let's search around here. I think we're good. See, do we have a nav point? Yeah, 23 meters away. That was fun. I kind of just stayed in the stairs the whole time. I could have come down here and had like a little bit of a little bit more wiggle room if I was better at this game. But I'm not. Okay, looks like we gotta go down to the sewers. Alligators in the sewers. About 68 meters away. Let's get out this rifle again. This one. I kinda like this one. I really need to build a sight onto it. Bet you anything that's possible. At the workbench station. What are you? Nuka-Cola Quantum of Solace. I see someone. I see a bunch of people. Are they baddies? Oops, I always hit the wrong thing.
What?
Yep, they're baddies. All right, here we go. Oh, we took him out instantly. Headshot, baby. Peekaboo. Missed him. Ooh, that was a good shot. Gotta go for these headshots, man. Missed. Oh, I have to reload. Oh, you're bad, Cube. You're bad. Okay, that was a good shot. Good headshot there. There's one more. See how long it takes me to aim? So bad. There we go. That's a good headshot. What is this? It's a vault? Seriously? Wow. How do we get in? Dog meat. Oh, here we go. This is interesting. Vault door remote access. Oh my goodness. I'm stepping back. I don't know what's coming out. Get down here, dog meat. I'm stepping back. Wow. This is good.
Damn it, I hate it when they open the door. Why is that thing so loud?
It's me.
Hmm? Getting rained on over here.
Okay, this thing is not very powerful. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Give me your crap.
Oh, I'm gonna have fun with you.
Okay, there's another one. There he is. Okay, I don't really like the submachine gun, to be brutally honest. It's pretty weak. You okay? You okay? You got anything? You got nothing. Yeah, nothing worth anything to me. You're useless to me. Ooh, purified water. Take that. It's good stuff. Sliding door. Nah, keep it open. We're in another vault. This is pretty cool. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Do you know what? I hate this thing. I kind of want my... I want this guy.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station?
I just hit my dog.
This place is like the opposite of air.
I keep hitting the wrong button to crouch. I'm sorry, dog meat.
We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
What the?
Sneak attack, baby. Okay, get out of sneak mode.
Can't see.
One miss. And one death. Another crit. Dying meat, I am so sorry. I'm such a poor aim. Bottle cap, yeah, we'll take that. Take that. Compensating heart, nah, we don't need any of that crap. Looting, baby. Trying to loot. Duct tape, scalpel. No. No. Okay, here we go. I'm scared. That's a bad guy. I wish I had a scope on this thing so bad. Where'd he go? Come on. Come on. I should work on my sneaking. There he is.
I can't see.
Okay, we got a piece of him. Uh-oh, our hit points are low. And I'm out of Stimpak, finally, when I need it the most. Okay, he's down. Oh, and I'm out of this ammo, too. Crap. Alright, nice job. I'm in trouble here, kids. I can't heal. Quick save.
What? You pansies afraid of your own shadows now?
A little bit.
There's nothing here.
Okay, they don't know about me. Sneaking around, baby. I'm in trouble. Just please don't be any turrets in here. It's the last thing we want or need. That's funny. We're having a full-on battle. They don't even know I'm here. Morons. They're probably going to be right around the corner. Then I'll be the moron. I know I saw another guy here. Donde está? Can we try sneaking past him?
Huh.
Nope.
Wait a minute. Who?
No one. Where is he? Where are you?
Nothing.
Nothing.
I'm freaking seeing things.
Yes, you are.
Hmm?
Well, there he is.
Who's there?
He found me. Okay, I'm in trouble here. Okay, got him. Oh, man. I'm in trouble. Where's the other jerk? There he is. Oh, come on. Okay, I don't know if we can survive this. Got him. Got him in the arm, baby. We are almost dead. Look at that. This is bad. This is really bad. Do you guys have any healing on you? You've got bottle cap and that iguana bits. Maybe I need to eat.
Ain't fooling me.
Crap. What about you? I need to eat, huh? Let's see. Aid. Bourbon. Buff out. Addictol. Mentats. Vodka. Ooh, that gives me some. I'm gonna get drunk, but hey. Hey, I got a little bit of health back. Does food... Let's see. Honestly, does food give you back some points? And I'm even carrying any food. Ammo. Junk. I don't even think I have any food on me. That's the funny thing. Oh, man. What are Mentats? I'll take that. Oh, look at this. Who knew? Oh my gosh, I'm all like hyped up now.
Grease 'em.
Let's see those moves, tough guy.
Where are you? Well, there's someone behind us. Oh, there he is. Leave my dog alone. We got this. Oh, we got this. Okay, where do I go now? Oh, here we go.
Let's see those moves.
Come over here. Show me your fat head. There you are. What an idiot. Oh my gosh, I totally ruined him. I ruined his day. Forwards and backwards, baby. Okay, so that water gives... I need to take more water with me. I need to harvest water and take it with me. No one told me. All right, we're getting close to the end here. 18 meters. What's this? Undamaged Abraxo cleaner. I really want some water or food, actually. That purified water was a... Oh, look. Yes, that's a godsend. Thank you. Excellent. Let's save it. What do we got? Screwdriver, light bulb, wrench. Nah, not now.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead.
What the?
It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Dino's almost dead. Come on, Dino. Show me your fat face. There he is. How you like me now? Muzzled rapid machine gun. Nah. Oops, I just took something. Overseer something. What'd I take? Overseer something. I don't even know what I just took. I just hit it by accident. Large toolbox. Let's do it. Oh, first try, baby.
Sweet.
First try. And vegetable starch. What the heck? There's nothing in there that I'm interested in.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open.
I want to, but I don't know how. Free Nick Valentine. Okay. How?
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
Hack what terminal? Override. I'm looking, dude. I'm looking. I don't see any hacking. Oh. Override door controls. There you go, man. Hi. Excellent. Hey, Nick. Ooh. Hello?
Gotta love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario.
You sexist robot.
Question is,
wait, what are you?
Why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
Looking for my baby.
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less.
You are creepy looking.
Somehow nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks.
Well,
turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped.
Turns out you owe me one because I just saved your bacon.
Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint.
Let's blow this popsicle stand. Wait. Pop stand.
There we go.
I want this. Ooh. Take it,
Malone's
baby.
Crew here used to be small time.
All right, hold on, dude. I want to look around for loot.
Neighborhood by bigger players.
What do we got here? Welcome, employees. Greetings, overseer. Mm-hmm. This is pretty much just useless, isn't it?
Well, they found this place.
All right, dude.
Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent.
There's nothing in here, is there?
Perfect hideout.
Unless I want a surgical tray. I was really hoping for some more of that stimulant stuff to get me back on my feet. But it's not looking very good. Okay. All right, Nick. I'm with you, dude. Let's get out of here.